Smart team, they're already working on the 3-gen generator. Let's see if we can sneak up on them. Oh. Weird. I don't know what Rebecca was doing. Hi, Michaela. She must have it off the record. But that was way past borrow time. Rebecca has such a weird name. Alright, there's another door I need to break. Break this one too. Yeah, otherwise it blocks you from chasing people effectively. Well, that's another weird thing about this game. Dropping down from a great height doesn't do anything bad to you. It's just sort of like a mild inconvenience. Yeah, exactly. Good thing about Pig, she has a punishment for if someone stuns you after you get someone, because she can attach traps so someone doesn't just get off scot-free. Weird. I know what she was trying to do, but she did it wrong, so it's weird. Wow, Michaela got that trap off first try. Pig's traps are truly goofy. Get the trap back on your head. That's what you get for teabagging. Two on death hook, three on first hook still. Two on death hook, three on death hook. She has sprint burst. She still had borrowed time somehow. I think she is off the record too. So two people with meta perks. She didn't go over here. Toxic for no reason. No, don't be teabagging me. See, that's the only time I return the favor. I don't start it. I just return the favor. Yeah, some people can't handle it though. They'll still badmouth you in chat afterwards and be like, "You're so toxic. GGEZ, baby killer." And it's like, "What? You're the one that instigated." Yeah, I got a 4-man kill on a TTV Swift recently, and they were like GG easy, like one person in their little group was just spamming it the whole time. I'm like, yeah, it was easy to kill you. Thank you. And Kate got her trap off. It did. Because they kept spamming it even harder after I said that. Notice how Kate just dropped down? Like, all the penalty she gets is having to hear a slightly annoying sound. Cool. She's just panicking. Won this one. I'm gonna try to break some stuff before Bill finds the hatch. Why did the hatch spawn right next to me? No, Bill. Bill's been a built of a sneaky one. Wonder if he has a sneaky build, or if he's just really good at hiding. Yeah, Bill was a bit of a slick pretender.